Let's discuss current due to variable current density. Just now we have discussed that in a conductor, if current density is G vector and it passes through a sectional area S vector of the conductor, then current is given as, we have just now studied, I can be given as G dot S, or it can be written as G S cos theta, where theta is the angle between current density vector and the area vector. And say if we consider a situation in which current density is not uniform, say this is the sectional area, which is say area S. Here we can see that area S will be a vector in the direction normal to the surface. And if a current I is flowing through the conductor, but throughout the section, current density is not uniform. If current density G is varying across the section, in that situation, we consider an elemental area ds on the section, and we can consider the area vector ds. And if within the small section of this area, current density is J, then we can say if di is the current through the elemental area ds, we have this di we can write as J dot ds. And in the situation which I have taken here, you can see the direction of current density vector and area vector are same. So we can ignore this dot product because it will be JDS cos 0. So here DI will become JDS, or precisely it should be JDS cos theta. In this situation, it will not be cos theta. We can take it 0. And total current in this situation, we can simply write I as integration of DI, which will be integration of JDS cos theta. And in general cases, you can find out the current by using the expression integration of G dot ds whenever current density is varying in the cross section. We'll take up some example for understanding this application better.